What's up, guys? USA versus Netherlands, knockout rounds. Here we go. Gotta support my second country because Iran's knocked out. But yeah, gonna go to the game. It starts in, the gates open in a couple hours, so I'm gonna be there early. But I'm gonna go to the mall nearby right now, maybe eat something. Yeah.
What's up again, YouTube? Ali here, and today is the very first day of the beginning of the knockout rounds. And this day I was going to the Netherlands USA game, and right now at this point in the video I went to the train station or metro station, and I'm taking a trip to the Villaggio mall, and that's the mall that you've seen in my previous videos. If you've watched my previous videos in the England Iran game, it's the mall right next to the Khalifa Stadium. So I was gonna go to this mall first, get a bite to eat, and then walk to the stadium. As you can see, that's the stadium right there. Beautiful, one of my favorite stadiums at this World Cup. And this is the mall right here. You've seen it before, like I said, if you've seen my previous video. But so I'm not going to show the entire mall. But yeah, it's a pretty cool looking mall. So like I said before, after I grabbed a bite to eat, I walked to the stadium. Just, I like to generally get to the game super early, like 2-3 hours early, just so I could walk around the stadium, see the fans coming in. And yeah, I'm not going to record my voice too much anymore, just so you can get a feeling of the atmosphere. So yeah, take it easy, guys. Enjoy the video.
I would like to remind you that we have a special appearance today at 4 p.m. with a great band. Tadi Gana, they will be performing at 4 p.m. on the 28th. Thank you.
Which car?